Listen, we really appreciate everything you guys are doing. And men and women in the services are something that we all have learned to not only appreciate the efforts you put in, but also understand as people what you have to sacrifice. And we're very appreciative of that.